Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Money OC. Today we see the topic real life examples of probability. Probability has something to do with a chance. It is the study of things that might happen or might not. We use it most of the time, usually without thinking of it. We don't perform actually probability problems in our daily life, but use subjectively probability to determine the course of action or any judgment. Here we discuss some real life examples of probability. Weather forecasting. Before planning for an outing or a picnic, we always check the weather forecast. Suppose it says that there is a 60% chance that rain may occur. Meteorologists use a specific tool and technique to predict the weather forecast. They look at all the other historical database of the days which have similar characteristics of temperature, humidity and pressure, etc., and determine that on 60 out of 100 similar days in the past, it had rained. Batting average in cricket. Batting average in cricket represents how many runs a batsman would score before getting out. For example, if a batsman had scored 40 runs out of 100 from boundaries in the previous match, then there is a chance that he would score 40% of his runs in the next match from boundaries. Flipping a coin or die. Flipping a coin is one of the most important events before the start of the match. There is no surety either head will come or not. Both head and tail have 1 out of 2, that is 50% chances to occur. Hence, the probability of getting the desired outcome is 0.5. Similarly, while playing with die, there are 1 out of 6 chances that the required number will come. Insurance. Probability helps in analysis the best plan of insurance. For example, you are an active smoker and chances of getting lungs disease are higher in you. So, instead of choosing an insurance scheme for your vehicle or house, you may first go for health insurance because the chance of sick are higher in you. For instance, nowadays people are getting their mobile phones insured because they know that the chances of their mobile phone getting damaged or lost are high. Playing cards. There is a probability of a decided card when we randomly pick 1 out of 52. For example, the probability of picking up an ass card in a 52 disc of cards in 4 by 52. Since there are 4 asses in the disc, the probability of picking up a red card in a 52 disc of cards is 26 by 52. Since there are 26 red cards in the disc. Conclusion. Probability plays a vital role in the day-to-day life. Through this video, you may be gained just a little interest in probability. Life is a probability and probability is life. Thank you.